design is Great Lakes. So I put the Great Lakes kind of hidden in my bench with all these other water figures, kind of. Like this one is Lake Superior, and this one's Lake Ontario. There's the other three in here. And I just wanted people to become familiar with the shapes of the lakes so they can easily spot them on a map and have it ingrained in their mind, because this is going to be an educational area, and I just wanted my bench to kind of be educational.